So we'll open these guys up. Oh my goodness. Oh, it smells phenomenal. I'll have to give you guys a close-up, but you guys can't eat this yet. Hello, my name is Kait, and welcome to Habits of a Modern Hippie. As you can see, if you've been following us, we are sitting on the unboxing couch. Hi, girls. And the girls very much so know that they have a box for them. So this is from iHerb. They were gracious enough to sponsor this video, which is super fun, and I cannot wait to open up this and see what's inside. I got to go shopping on their site, which is so easy to use. So I actually didn't know that iHerb was dog friendly. I have watched about a bazillion videos of people unboxing their iHerb orders, essentially, because we all know that I'm super nosy and love that. But I didn't realize that they have so many dog products. I was so pleased when I was going shopping. They have everything from like the biodegradable dog bags that I use. Nikki, get back up here. To herbs and supplements and all of that fun stuff. Come on. So obviously the girls are getting very impatient, so we'll get into the box. But as I open, I'll kind of explain about everything that's in here, and I will add the links to everything down below as well if you guys want to check out what's going on in the box. So one of the things that's super exciting about iHerb as well is that they ship to over 160 countries, which I think is super cool. So everything that you see here, you guys can get.
One of the things that caught my eye when opening in the box is if you look at the tape, it's in a bunch of different languages. And when you open up, both flaps have languages as well, because they do ship to those 160 different countries. They have customer service in 10 different languages. So when you're dealing with over 400 dog products that you're shipping all over the place, I think that is so smart.
Miko, you were being such a brat. Come on, up, 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 up. You're just trying to steal the show. Can you sit down? Excuse me, sit. No, sit down. Miko, good girl. All right, so opening up the box, we're gonna take out all this bubble wrap. Miko is so excited. We'll take out the bubble wrap and just go willy-nilly in here. I wish you guys could, oh wait, maybe you can see. There is a little Miko who's standing on my leg. Okay. All right, I'm gonna scoot up a little bit here so the girls will not be so far down. So, dun dun dun, product number one. We have Dr.'s Harvey Immune Boost. And so I got actually, I believe, 1, 2, 3 of Dr. Harvey supplements. You guys know that my background is in herbalism, so I'll go through each one of these, but they seemed really cool, and when I was looking at them, they had really great ingredients. So spirulina, nutritional yeast, garlic, flaxseed, alfalfa, echinacea, dandelion, ginkgo, rosemary, ginger, thyme, turmeric, red clover, milk thistle, licorice root. So all of this is going to be really great for keeping dogs super healthy. On the back, it has a dosage per day, depending on how large your dog is. So both of my girls, even though they look very different sizes right now, they're both just about 50 pounds. Come on, Meeks, get up here. They're just about 50 pounds. So this is great for their immune system. It's all natural. And you guys know I like that. And it also says no salt, sugar, wheat, or corn, no dyes, synthetic ingredients, no preservatives, and it's cruelty-free, which is really nice. And so I got Dr. Harvey's Immune Boost. And then we have the multivitamin and mineral whole food supplement. It's gonna have a lot of those same ingredients, which is really great. And then plus some other ones like papaya leaf and burdock root and chamomile. And so this one is going to be like your everyday vitamin supplement. So like I take a multivitamin in the morning, you can pop this into their food and that's what you get. Then last but not least, this one I'm super excited about. It's his Relax. Relax is for stress and anxiety. Once again, all natural, but it has rose hips. It's got chamomile, catnip. So fun fact, catnip actually does the opposites for humans and dogs as it does for cats. So I actually put catnip in my like sleepy time tea, and you can use the same for dogs. But let's actually go ahead and open these up. Well, at least one of them, open it up. If you girls knock this over though, we're gonna have an issue. So we'll open these guys up. Oh my goodness. Oh, it smells phenomenal. I'll have to give you guys a close up, but you guys can't eat this yet. It actually looks, let's see if you can see it in here. It looks like straight up tea, which I'm super excited about. There's a little scooper in here. I cannot wait to try these. Tinkerbell is the most anxious dog I've ever had. And I actually think it's because I picked her up too early from the breeder. So she actually came home with me about 6.5 weeks instead of 8, like you're supposed to. And I honestly think it's because the breeder let her go. And I mean, I agreed to it a little bit too early. All right. So we've got 3 of those from Dr. Harvey's. What is next? Ooh, we have puppy treats. You get back up here. Come on. So we have Riley's Organic 100% human grade non-GMO pumpkin and coconut recipe, large. There's no wheat, no corn, and no soy. So these look amazing. They're dog treats made in the USA for your dog to eat, not for you. That's super cute. And the ingredients: organic pumpkin, organic oat flour, organic oats, organic peanut flour, and organic coconut oil. And that's it. Those are my kind of ingredient lists. Bet you, I mean, it says all human grade. I bet you these actually taste pretty good. Raise your hand if you ate dog treats when you're little, because 100% I did. Are you? Yeah, you're agreeing too. Okay. Get back up here. Come on. All right. Next, we have a Yum Bar. Yum Bar is doggy soap, which I think is super cute. We'll take it out of the package. No, it's not for eating. It's soap. You just lick it. That's gonna be yucky. All right, so Yum Bar, the doggy soap. I actually see these in stores, and I've always been super interested in them. And it's for your untidy mutt. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. And it has food grade olive, coconut, palm, and castor oil in goat's milk base with aloe, citronella, and essential oils. So this is super pretty. I love this, and I think this will be so fun. Instead of, it's like, will lather really well, so instead of using a full-on shampoo, we actually need to take a bath tomorrow, so I'm gonna try this out. Meeks, you wanna come back up here? Come on, you gotta get back in the shop, pretty girl. Miko is sitting over here with the dog treats and is like very upset that they're not opening yet. Come on, over here, get up. Up, 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 up. We'll get them later, okay, puppy? Okay. Next, what we're talking about, my dog bags, which I like. I always get the unscented ones. I actually got a new holder because someone decided that it would be a wonderful idea to get the other one that stuck on a tree and the like top exploded. So, but I mean, I had it for like 3 years, so it was totally fine. But these are the unscented bags. These are earth rated. The package is recyclable. Hi, pretty girl. Yeah, I like these, and I don't like the scented bags just because I don't like anything scented, but these are great. They're by Earth Rated. And then I got the extra supply of them, so there are 120 extra bags in here. On the back it says pennies per poop, extra strong for poops of all sizes. They're 9 by 13 inch bags, and they fit all standard, what's it called? All standard holders, so especially the one that comes with it. These once again are the unscented, and they're made with recyclable cardboard cores. And so one of the reasons I like this brand is because it doesn't have the plastic in the middle, so the whole thing is recyclable, which I really appreciate. Next, we have another pet supplement, which I'm super excited about. The California Gold Nutrition Lacto-Bif Pet Probiotics. So Miko has a ridiculously sensitive stomach. Part of the reason we're grain-free when it comes to food, they get grain treats every once in a while, but they get so many treats, I love it. But I love using probiotics. So sometimes when Miko's been sick before, and she actually got prescribed probiotics when she had to take antibiotics because it's really good for your belly. And this is for dogs and cats. It's got 5 billion CFU per veggie capsule. So that's just like the amount of probiotics per capsule. And it has 9 active probiotic strains, which is really nice. So sometimes you'll just get one strain of probiotics, but when you get a whole spectrum of them, it's gonna work for a bunch of different dogs, which I really appreciate. And there are 60 in here. Don't need to refrigerate them, and they're dairy, gluten, GMO, grain, and soy free. And last but not least, you guys, if you've been watching my channel for a long time, you know that Rescue Remedy, once again, with these anxious puppy dogs, are one of my favorite things. I absolutely love Rescue Remedy. It's an all-natural stress reliever. This one is specifically for pets, so it's not gonna have any of the alcohol in it. And I got the one with the dropper. There's also one with a spray, but I like the dropper because you can actually drop it into their water. And so it's just like, especially if you're gonna go on a trip or something like that, it's a really nice way to just put it in their water and be done with it. And they get a, like a little bit at a time, so it's not like, let's conk out our dog. But I always give them either a couple drops or a spray of Rescue Remedy before we go in the car, because once again, Tinkerbell likes to scream at me in the car for the first like 20 or 30 minutes. And when Tink starts going, Miko gets going. I know, I still love you. So these are super helpful. And it's actually fairly difficult to find the pet version of this. The human version is all over the place, but you have to really look for the pet version. So it's so easy that I gotta just pick it out online. So that is it, we've got an empty box. I'm really excited to try all the new products. I had some stock ups of the things that I use all the time, but those new products, especially the Dr. Harvey's supplements, I think will be really cool, and the probiotics will be really helpful as well because I've been looking for a good probiotic. So thank you once again to iHerb for partnering with me today and spoiling my puppies, because Lord knows they need more spoiling. But all of this stuff is so great and so up my alley. Once again, I'll have all the links down below. But if you liked this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Are you thumbsing up? And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button down below. And do check out that down bar for lots more information. But we will see you again soon. Bye. Say bye. That was a baby bye. Say real bye. A woo? Bye.